Where is the third one? It's not all the way up there. I just woke up in a late afternoon and then I hear Red Shoulder Hawk's here. If you guys see where a Red Shoulder Hawk is, leave comments and let me know. I am looking around. And those are the white ibises that are flying. Wait a minute. Okay, it's up in this tree. But it's hard to officially see. Do you guys see a Red Shoulder Hawk? Because I know it's up in this tree. And I know we all couldn't see. Okay, what I'm thinking is, this Red Shoulder Hawk is probably behind those mosses. Maybe if I move over, I will see it. Hold on. You guys see a Red Shoulder Hawk? Gotta be somewhere. Wait a minute. If you guys see it, you let me know. I may not gotta... Wait a minute. There it is. I see it. There it is. A red shoulder hawk. Just look at it. Enjoying the day. Buddy, you've been alone. You may need to go and fly. These other red shoulder hawks are probably waiting for you. Maybe you should just go and fly with them. This red shoulder hawk could be here as long as it wants to. This may be the same red shoulder hawk I've seen last year with the same call. What a cute call. But I love it. Well, are you looking at me? What? I'm not even doing nothing, I'm just filming you. It's looking straight at me, look at it. Oh well. I'm just gonna have to back away just in case. There. That's definitely much better. Cause I seen you staring at me. But I always get red shoulder hawks flying away. It can stay there and enjoy the view, and let it fly away to one of these red shoulder hawks over there. Still there, of course. But let this red shoulder hawk enjoy the view. So it doesn't look at me, that's why it's not making any calls. Now you couldn't see where it's at now. Well, that's good. So that way this red shoulder hawk don't ever look straight at me. But it's a beautiful day. And red shoulder hawks are indeed here. And you up there, buddy, Enjoy your view, but don't be looking at me again.